often she has gazed from castle windows all and watched the daylight passing within her captive wall, with no one to heed her call. The evening hour is fading within the dwindling sun, and in a lonely moment those embers will be gone, and the last of all the young birds flown. Her days of precious freedom forfeited long before, to live such fruitless years behind a guarded door. But those days will last no more. For the lonely Fotheringhay.